Jones 30 daily forecast for January 26 by FX Empire. The Dow Jones 30, as you can see, pulled back a little bit during the course of the day, but there is more than enough support below to perhaps build some type of base. It's difficult to trade this particular market, and out of the U.S. indices, this looks to be the messiest. So at this point in time, we are buyers in theory, but we're going to wait for a little bit more clarity and probably put our money to work in other markets.